Watch your no screwball fighter, Coop. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneering slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Crane, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work, so what the hell?
What are you, Batman?
Our patient's ward is manned by Wayland Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
Can only weaken your resolve. drive 10 men insane! What are you? Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.